عليه وسلم. It's obvious that question, if it is from أهل السنة والجماعة, it's, I think everyone knows the answer. Most of them. If from أهل السنة والجماعة, from our students, children that they are going to university and have been brainwashed by the Wahhabi teaching, then they have right to ask this question. So anyone is asking this question can raise his hand. No one asking. Why we stand to Prophet? Why we stand when we make salam? When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam related in hadith, that أنا حي طري في قبري من صلى علي رد الله عز وجل علي روحي من سلم علي رد الله عز وجل علي روحي حتى أسلم عليه. That Allah said, if anyone prays on Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, I am fresh alive in my grave. If someone prays me or pray on me, Allah sent back my soul, that I will return that salam to him. Okay, that's what we know. What Imam Suyuti said, one of the biggest scholar of the 8th century Hijri, he said, in the explanation of this hadith, he is from Ahlus Sunnah wa Jama'ah, he said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most generous, kareem. And when Allah is sending the soul back to Prophet in the grave, as soon as Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam left this dunya, immediately his soul came back to him and never been taken away from his body. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as soon as he left dunya, Sahaba were praising Muhammad, so he had to answer them. And if Allah did something, he will not take it back. And if everyone is praising on Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam around the clock 24 hours, means his soul is there 24 hours. So, and Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, if someone says salam to me from anywhere, I will reply him with a salam. So you want our salam to be a lazy salam by sitting, or you want our salam to be a strong salam by standing? Strong salam. As what Allah revealed to Prophet, as just explained, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Ya ayyuhal muzammil, Qum al-layla illa qaleela, Nisfahu aw inqus minhu qaleela. He was standing all night in the presence of his Lord. And that's why we pray standing. And that's why we make salam standing, honoring the Prophet. So that enough, Abd Hamid? The second one you want, or?